I'm Gia, and today I'm going to teach you how to make softening foamy hand soap without, like, one of those hand soap softeners thingies. Let's get started. First, I'm going to show you what I made earlier. It's kind of going to look like this, and you can put it in bottles and stuff, but you just have to shake it up a little while. Anyway, so first you're going to want to make a mixture of white sugar. You just eyeball it. White sugar, melted coconut oil, and body wash. Anyway, so you're going to want to take that and add it to a container. In a little container with a mixing bowl. I'm using this. Depends how much you want to make. I'm only going to make about this much because I already made some. And then you're going to want to take a container, like a body wash container that still has a tiny bit of soap, and add water. Add a little water into it so you can shake it up. There we go, that's enough water. And then you're going to want to shake it up.
Shake it up, yo!
And just for a little bit.
Shake it. Shake your booty.
Okay, until it's like a foamy soap consistency. And then you're going to want to add your mixture to
the other mixture.
You're going to want to add your mixture to your coconut and sugar mixture. And add the foamers. And why we need the coconut oil and sugar mixture is that it acts like a sugar scrub that you can make at home. And you add soap to make it even more soapy. And there you go. And this all depends on you. But, okay, you're going to want to start kneading it. But this all depends on you. You, like, might want to add a little more water when you feel the consistency of it. You don't have to knead it, but I think it's best to knead it with your fingers. And then you add, and it looks kind of, to me, I think it needs a little water, so I'm just going to add a little tiny bit of water. That's it. I'm going to wash my hands, and I'm going to show you how soft your hands might be after.
My hands need lotion.
It feels so nice. And you don't even need lotion. So I think it's a really good alternative to lotion. Anyway, so I'm going to mix this up a little more.
And that's the end of the video.
And there you go. Soapy hand foamy hand soap. Oh my gosh, what a weird studio. And that is all you will need. And I hope you enjoy your soap. And comment down on this video. And please like and subscribe. Bye.